of the tree. Talk of the town, it's a successful way. But as it is, I am exonerated, conscience clear. If I had had a voice enough to convince the most skeptical ear, I could have climbed to a seat of power, telling everyone only what they wanted to hear. I would have sympathized with the weak and the poor, giving them a shed load of crocodile tears. But as it is, enough to calm the raging seas. I could have poured oil over my anger, smothered the flames, cured the disease. I would have existed on an even plane, the smug satisfaction